Hi, good afternoon to you all. My name is Benjamin Eichler. I am from Harvard Chapel. And this is my poem titled, An Inconvenient Convenience, a Summer. And so my bathroom break just terminates. My fingers goes to try to water flow. My hands contour the crowd of arms in place. The bubbling congregation's death quite slow. The bubbles burst in jubilant agony as they dissolve. They're a sweet relief from existence. They now truly see the urge in this from my senses. But no, the final stop is not a place. And the same dispenser is most important. You chose the worst of choices. I have a spot. Why not a hot air blower, silly Ben? I think we're losing the rubber hand so dry that this might call for madly out of sight. But no, this task can't not be ever smooth. For power acquisition, one must be. And oh, how I sincerely do not move, for not a single venture this requires. Oh no, my fellows need to create a groove for all to know about it. My limbs perform a yarn for passionate, so I should cultivate respect for thee, O kind case of inattention, which my desperate efforts did not promise to see. I find action to make games of spirit, the sad spectators they sway as one, and by their brothers enraptured by the force they go, ah! That's fun. And I too do as much but low as far as this Sunday's concern is no forgotten. I've asked the illustrations of a stream, the likes of which the whole city in the news takes home in the library of streams and accounts of history books to read. Because after dead, the child will dance by he who can take up the task of foreign lists. And as I try to my personal bind, I wonder, what an idiot I can take. But this stream shows my favorite new year, concerning that it is my reasoning fine. So how could I, quite slow, and yet can see it when you use the senses, don't think about the reasons? But when the question comes, I think it's done. To what does this annoying God of Omen, a certain regiment of torture, pride, to do any call on this concern at all? Although in difficulty this thing dies, very stranger God and dies in me. There is a little while if matters pass, to change this test by mind as yet untouched, to be a friend, or take fame in my case, and poisonous, indifference, not my sense. This issue, which I want to put to light, shall not escape unremitting that affair. Humanity's small hindrance as we fight, to see your comfort forms a common goal. But yeah, even after all of this, it's strange, the fact that I, indeed, did tell my head. Thank you.